The round is mine. Now then, let's begin. You're better than I thought.
Thank you ever so much!
Thank you. Hey, how's it hanging? Let me take a peek at the goods. Whoa, not bad. Here's a little something for your troubles.
So exciting!
Thank you. Rean, I know this has been a long time coming, but I wanted to thank you. Being with all of you has taught me something. I don't have to be my sister, or my grandmother, or even my mother. I can be a witch in my own right, in my own way. Of course, I still have a lot more to learn before I actually get there. But still, I believe in myself. I believe I'll make it through tomorrow alongside everyone else, and one day become the witch I know I can be. This world of ours won't end. The future will come, and it'll be one I can spend with you. Right.
Let's hit the road. That's how it's done. Thanks, Reen. Well, this will probably be the last time we can hang out like this, you know? Overtime's gotta run out eventually. But hey, short as it was, we really ran with it. And here I was supposed to be the one helping you. Things ended up a little topsy-turvy on that one. You guys have grown. More than I'll ever get the chance to. It's going to be an honor fighting by your side tomorrow. Then I'll be with you to the very last second, Reen. The Jaeger King and the Steel Maiden might have made some dramatic exits. But Crow Armbrust of Class 7's gonna blow him out of the water. Thank you.
It appears my thanks are in order. I was just thinking of how much you've done for me and my family. The number of times you and Elise have come to our aid are more than I can even count. Like with Cedric 2 years ago in the Infernal Castle. Or with Oliver and his radiant wings. You rescued my mother, and you visited my father in the hospital. As am I. I thank Adios every day for bringing you and Elise into my life. We in House Arnor love you as one of our own. You must survive tomorrow. If not for us, then for Elise as well. And as for Cedric, I pray you help him come to his senses.